it's all right if we just pretend like we ain't. You know, I used to live, when I was a little girl, I used to live not too far from here. I used to hang out at Loman's Plaza. You guys know where that is?
On the way!
I shouldn't have been hanging out there. I was way too young.
Yeah.
Good times. Hey, I want to take you back to that first record real quick. If you guys don't mind, I want to play you a song called Homewrecker. This one here out to my bus driver, my truck driver, anybody else out there in the crowd this afternoon that makes a living on the road away from their home and their family. This goes out to you. Thank you. Loretto. I love you too, darling. Hey, I want to slow it down for you just one time because I know you guys came out here to party today. This is a song that I've been listening to for a long time, that I've been loving for a long time, and this is kind of, you know, when you guys come out to see us in concert, we're always loud and rowdy and partying and stomping, and then when the show's over, you guys are all good and drunk, we're just getting started, you know? So sometimes we go back on the tour bus and we just hang out with each other and we have to party together because we're all that's left. And we sit around and we just play our kind of music and the kind of stuff that we love and that we want to play for each other. And this is sort of a little glimpse into, I guess, the after party on the tour bus. And this is just one of the songs that I like to sing whenever I get a chance to. This is an old song that was written by John Prine originally. Hope you like it. In the kitchen.